trying to tempt you. That wouldn't be right. You shouldn't drink spirits at this time of night.
It's wonderful. It's marvelous. You should care.
Sitting comfortably?
Yes.
Oh, good. Now, I'd like to tell you a little story. It's going up and down, this thing. This evening, about, a famous town called Blackpool, which is noted for fresh air and fun. And Mr. and Mrs. Ramsbottom went there with young Albert, their son. A beer and plenty of grub.
When I take my morning promenade, quite the fashion card on the promenade. Oh, I don't mind nice boys staring hard if it satisfies their desire.
You can tell a man who boozes by the company he chooses. And the pig got up and slowly walked away. Yes, the pig got up and slowly walked away. Slowly walked away. Slowly walked away.
Princes and dukes and kings.